Loaves and Fishes Community Services recently transformed their food packing and distributing area to host a new event to raise money for their organization. Allie Coletta has the story.
Hear that? See that? Smell that? Taste that? Well, imagine the smell and taste. The first ever Loaves and Fishes Naperville Chef Showdown provided a sensory overload as two local chefs faced off in an hour-long cook-off. Eddie Sweeney from Catch 35 and Daniel Gill from Hugo's Frog Bar were the head chefs of the event, and both were brand new to the experience.
I'm so excited. This is the first time that I did this, and I'm in.
Both teams had an hour to make an appetizer, main dish, and a dessert, which was scored by four guest judges. Gill was assisted by sous chefs Julie Chirico and Joe Vozar, and Sweeney had Nicki Anderson and Mayor Steve Chirico on his side, who was feeling the competition from the beginning.
This is awesome. We are going to kick their butts, I'm telling you right now.
All in good fun and fitting with the organization's title and the parable, the first course included a loaf of bread, and the main dish included, yep, you guessed it, fish.
Really, the point of this is to help us move forward in our mission, and the mission of Loaves and Fishes is to end hunger and to transform lives, and so that's really what the whole night is about.
A very good experience. We'll be in this place, you know, helping, again, people in need, doing what we're doing right now, so yeah, it's a good experience.
At the end of the night, Sweeney, Mayor Chirico, and Nicki Anderson walked away as the top chefs, but Havala thinks that there will be more chances to come in the future.
I would say likely yes. So far it's been a great success, and we think, you know, we could always do things bigger and better. So yes, we're very excited about making this something that's going to be probably an annual event for us.
The event brought in valuable funds for the Loaves and Fishes mission. Reporting for Naperville News 17, I'm Allie Coletta.
The organization was back to providing for their clients the day after the event, thanks to many volunteers and staffers who came in early to put the place back to normal.